name's Ocelot. Big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds' 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. The squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. Whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now it's 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland, so we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha!
is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way. He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return is Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Exact location, so you'll need to do a little intel gathering first. Take a look around Violo Village. Soviet guard post. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
Where are your friends?
Что это значит?
Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. A portable toilet. If you're gonna hide inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it. That's marking. Focus on a threat and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Thank you.
planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse. Soldiers, don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Не делай этого!
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. Dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward. materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
залпом. Это КП. Вышел из строя целый ряд ламп. Похоже на проблемы с электроэнергией. Ближайший патруль. Проверить здесь питание.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. One day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eye droid for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
только что нашел тело. Прием!
НКП, понял. Усилить безопасность и найти нарушителя. Конец связи.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. took you so long?
We'll talk, but not here.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Boss, I've been waiting 9 years to hear him. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on, save for all time's sake.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes.
All right.
I know what they want.
Put Miller in.
No mistake.
Some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together, that we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Just like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I've planned.
No!
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
I
swallowing everything in its path. Getting bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss. I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.